night.
Too close.
Thank you.
Okay, let's go.
Understand. Did you think you could just continue to do what you wanted without consequences? I've been reasonable, I've been fair. But you were just so selfish.
You forced someone to leave that didn't want to go.
Also, you could be what? Hero. Do you know what hubris is? Arrogance before the gods. The Greeks saw it as a dangerous form of pride that invoked the goddess Nemesis, who would seek retribution.
I win this hand. You have to wear a button. What do you say?
Straight flush.
If violence is the only language you choose to speak, I'll speak your language. And when their blood is on your hands...
And when their blood is on your hands...
We'll see how heroic you feel.
We'll see how heroic you feel.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I wanted there to be another way.
I wanted there to be another way.
But you made your choice.
But
You made your choice.
Who opened the doors?
Oh, shit! They're inside!
I told you. I didn't want to leave.
Thank you. Eastgate is a force of nature. You try to keep us out of this film, and we must teach you the truth.
Nothing can stop the father.
I don't want to go out like this.
We just have to wait for a chance.
I want to just execute him and move on.
Uh-huh.
Virgil!
Once Joseph speaks to them, they'll see everything more clearly.
For sure.
Sinners are lucky they're still alive.
The fight is over for you. Now you can relax and accept his word. Faith will show you. If you walk the path, you'll be safe. If you fight us, you will die.
What the?
We're changing position!
Now you have something to say?
Don't let them put me in the bunker.
Thank you for saving.
What the hell do they want? Please, they're not looking. Thank you.
I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say. What to say? Something happened with Virgil and the Marshal, and then everything went nuts. They got the sheriff, Rook. They got everyone. We're in trouble. We gotta move. The gate's locked. One of those fuckers out there has the key. Hurry! Quick! Bring the key!
This is what she does. Takes. Destroys. Find her. Kill her. Don't let her get away with this.
Over, we will all be together in the bliss.
you see what we can do? Come to me, and I'll show you a world you never dreamed possible. You from walking the path, but now he understands its purpose, and he'll join our family in Eden. And if you try to stop him, your sheriff was a wall. Wall between you and the Father. A wall that kept you from seeing his truth. But I will knock down that wall. You strike. No! You still don't understand. You don't know what it is you're doing, do you? Joseph believes he's our savior. But you'll be the one who decides what happens. You are the start. He'll be the end. It was always gonna happen this way. You'll walk the path. You'll rescue your sheriff. You'll be the hero. And then you'll choose. And if you don't listen to him,
have much time, Rook. The Blizz. You have to stop it. You have to hurry. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. You have to hurry, run.
Hurry! Security logs now offline. Warning. Central valves overloaded. All security locks now offline. Warning. Central valves overloaded. All security locks.
Evacuate immediately.
overload imminent. Evacuate immediately.
You look like hell.
Yeah, well, I feel like it too.
You need help getting back inside?
Hell no, I'll manage.
I didn't think you could pull this off. You saved a lot of people here today, Rook. Don't forget that.
Hey, can you give me a hand?
Better go.
You know, there was a moment just before you arrived. I just lost all hope. I couldn't see a way out. You led the way. A lot of good people died, but everyone here, all of us, we're alive because of you. And I'm damn proud of you. Now, I want you to find that goddamn Joseph Seed, bring him to justice, or put him in the ground. That's an order, Deputy.
Seal has been opened. My faith. My faith. She was not the first to carry that name, but she was the most devoted. She was like many of you when she came to me. Broken. Lost. I put my faith inside her. And she became angelic. Perfect. And those sinners took her away from us. It is faith that holds us together. And without it, we are lost. So we must never lose faith. And those that try to harm us will suffer.
If you're near a shop, you might want to pop in. There's some new toys you might want to play with. Jesus Christ, you did it. Faith's gone. Henbane River is free. And with John in the ground, there's only Jacob left. He's dug into the north. Get going, deputy.
Everything I see is real again, thanks to you.
The closest thing we have to a resistance against the cult is headquartered at the old county jail.
Jeff Whitehall's gonna turn things around here.
Jess Black. Find me at the lumber mill.
Sand. You hit pay dirt. That's the location of a prepper stash. If you can find your way inside, there's usually a bunch of useful shit that's been squirreled away. We'll go take a look. You may want to build some dynamite. Luckily, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. So just grab them up. Get crafting.
Okay, calm the fuck down.
Is that the best you can do? Enemy down! Good to go. Drive.
I'll beg the Lord's forgiveness and stick the barrel in my own mouth before I let those fuckers take me alive. This thing's nearly shot to shit.
Thank you.
Fuckers were keeping folks prisoners there, waiting for their indoctrination. Thanks for springing, Jess. That niece of mine is as tough as nails, but she's got a knack for trouble.
Hey, sir.
Check in on her for me, would you?
What a horror show. So many people being hit by the so damn many.
Just one shot. That's all I need.
Trail's gonna go cold soon. Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah, don't sound so scary. But believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down. But a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. If you're looking to hook up with the Whitetails, this could be your way in. And more importantly, you'd help put an evil motherfucker in the grave. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me. This way.
This rifle's been with me.
See that? That's his calling card. Innocent people burned alive. Goddamn cults grabbing everyone. They'll take you from your home, bar, even church. Don't matter where you are. Then they slot you into one of two categories, weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army, and anyone who can't or won't fight for him winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening, because nobody wanted to believe. Jacob's favorites, the one who leads his purge. The cook's bought into all of Jacob's bullshit. This motherfucker is gonna get what he deserves.
Haven't felt like this since Afghanistan.
Quiet ain't your thing.
There's a sniper!
had hostages.
Jesus,
I've never been one. It sucks.
What the? Please, help me. Hurt.
Thank you.
Don't let them hurt me.
Thanks.
Was just
the
starting
cook.
To see my life flash in front of me. There's more of us. The cook.
Took him up the mountain.
Nobody's looking. Get
him. Thought I was looking for a bunker.
Thanks, deputy.
But there were others. They picked him up the mountain.
Okay, let's get moving. You want to know why they call him the cook?
A couple years back, Jacob sent one of his guys out to round up this family. Parents and kids. First thing he did was starve. Gave him nothing. Not even a drop of water. After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss. But the kids didn't want to do it. So the parents forced it down their throats. Kids puked it right back up. Cooked
right
it
behind back. You.
So he went and strung the parents up on posts under the hot sun. Hold up. I think I heard something.
Jacob C is in charge out here. He's ex-military, he's a combat veteran, and he's a psycho.
Let's look at what's going on.
Oh, a sniper!
I'm gonna get him back. They're gonna execute him. Take point. I got your back. Remember, if they spot us, those people are dead on sight.
Too bad. Every little bit helps. Hey, Jess, you're doing really good out here.
I just do the shit that needs to get done.
Finders keepers, huh?
Christ, you were here.
There's more of us at the pit. He's
gonna
burn him. He's gonna burn them all.
Do something.
I'd be dead if it wasn't for you.
Thanks.
Thank you. Oh, God.
Any port in
the
storm.
The cook took the rest of the pit.
Who's gonna save us now? Please.
Can't believe you saved me.
Well, they won't try that again.
I hope you're
Let's
here
go.
To help. Things have been going from bad to worse.
So the cook, he had the parents on posts and decided to give the kids a little water. And then he asked if they were hungry. The kids were starving, so they said yes. Started begging for food. The cook asked if they want pork. The kids said yes. So he went out to the parents and took their shoes off and started to play. This little piggy went to market, and the blood poured like a damn faucet. Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids.
Jacob Seed runs the show out here. He's built up an army.
Soon there were no more piggies left. So he laughed and set the parents on fire. And the air filled up with that sickly sweet smell of roasting flesh. I'll never forget that smell. When I finally stopped screaming, I looked around, and he was just gone. Vanished like some sort of demon in the night. Anyways, that's why they call him the cook. Take a better look.
The weak are impure and unworthy. Their souls are plagued by filth.
There he is. The fucking... Damn it, she's burning
them.
Death than that piece of shit deserved. I'd feel better. Dutch was right. Cook's dead, and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy, and now I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Dutch has been right about a lot of shit lately. The cult, Eli, maybe he's right about you too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And, thanks for everything you've done.
Deputy, that niece of mine, she don't make friends easy, but if you want things done quickly and quietly, she's your girl. Keep her safe for me, okay? She's been through a lot.